Panasonic is considering scaling back its struggling TV business. Sources said the company is negotiating with Chinese electronics maker TCL about outsourcing the production of television sets. Panasonic has announced it will also end the manufacturing of liquid crystal panels this year. But the firm plans to continue making high-end TV models, including ones that use organic electroluminescence.